local grocery stores will not let you add new products to your online order. Fresh Time is expanding delivery of its baskets, and Kroger will add 50,000 items available for delivery. Those include natural and organic food, housewares, and toys. Kroger is also testing out a new pilot program letting shoppers pay using mobile banking apps on their phones.